Hey friends. Well, you know, I've observed something. I've observed that freedom, the ability to move in the direction we want to go, which sometimes feels like the most elusive thing. It can feel like, you know, especially once we start doing inner work and we realize that the bondage that we experience, 95% of it, is usually internally imposed, right? I know that there are many people in the world who face very externally imposed forms of bondage, systemic injustice, ongoing unfairness in the way the world works. And I'm not really talking about that. I'm talking about the kind of bondage that we experience that we do to ourselves, which there's plenty of that around too, especially among privileged people. The way we are restricted in the world has less to do with the circumstances of the external world and more to do with our own internal conditions. And when that's the case, the only real choice we have is to face ourselves and sort of ask, well, what am I doing? How is it that I've gotten to this place? Because the answer doesn't lie in changing some external circumstance, or going to war with some external circumstance, or standing up against some external circumstance. When the bondage is internally imposed, the only place to look is inside ourselves. I think what's been showing up for me is that I've been, if you've seen my recent posts, I've been bumping up against what feel like barriers, what feel like imperatives for change. And one of my frustrations has been, I want to change something out there. I want to fix this thing. But there's nothing really to fix. And even if I did, it would not really affect the issue. It would just give me something to kind of blame, put my focus on for a little while. Thank you. oftentimes the internal shift is like the last thing you think you might need to do. It might be surrendering to something that we spent a lifetime resisting, not wanting to admit, but secretly knowing is the case. And then in surrendering to that, discovering that actually that thing is no inhibition to freedom. That it's been a mirage all along. And that only by resisting it were we giving it the power that we thought it had. Because we're not destined to be enslaved. We're not destined to be unfree. We're destined to be free. We're destined to be free. That's why we're here. So anything that's in the way of that is an illusion we have to dispel. Can you tell I'm in an intense moment? On my own journey? But that's where I am today, folks. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you. Have a great day. I'll see you soon.